Well, I'm here at Keele University with Neil Baldwin, and it was announced about an hour ago, we reckon, that Paul Lambert has been appointed manager of Stoke City. What are your views on that, Neil?
I think you've got to give him a chance. Because the other two didn't want it. And I thought, you know, it's been on and on without a manager. And now he's come. Good luck to him, I think.
Now, you're going to Manchester United tonight.
Yes,
Old Trafford.
Yeah.
And do you think he'll be up in the stand watching closely rather than actually being on the touchline?
Yes, I think he will be. But good luck to him, I think. I'm glad someone's come.
That's how I feel. Thanks for talking to us, Neil.
Cheers.
Cheers. That's what